Intellipaat brings you another insightful video, this time on Amazon Web Services. So this AWS video will show you exactly why you need to go for a career in this top cloud technology platform. To keep yourself updated with the hottest trending technologies and careers, do subscribe to the Intellipaat channel, and if you have any queries, kindly leave your comments below, and we shall respond to them at the earliest. Welcome to the world of Amazon Web Services. Amazon Web Services, or AWS for brevity, is the market leader in cloud computing domain with more than 50% of the market share. Cloud computing is one of the hottest domains in the technology sector today, and this is going to remain so well into the future. So, are you interested in learning cloud computing in AWS? So, here is what we will learn in today's video. What is AWS? Who can become an AWS professional? Why AWS professionals matter in a digitally driven world? What are the various products comprising of AWS? How the cloud revolution is driving AWS forward? The career prospects for AWS certified professionals. So, what exactly is cloud computing, and what makes AWS the firm leader? Cloud computing is the on-demand delivery of compute power, database storage, applications, and other IT resources through a centralized services platform via the internet with pay-as-you-go pricing. We all have heard about Netflix, right? Netflix is the number one online movie streaming portal. And it is a documented fact that Netflix's streaming video service accounts for 37% of peak download internet traffic in North America, more than double that of YouTube. Netflix serves over 125 million customers in 190 countries around the world without a hitch in its service. So, how did the company, which started off as an online DVD rental company, meet such incredible success? Well, this is in part due to the driving force behind Netflix, and that is AWS. In the early days as a DVD subscription service, Netflix had encountered a major database corruption that caused a delay of 3 days in delivering DVDs to the customers. In any business, it is important to avert bad customer experience to scale up and build a trusted business model. This was the moment when Netflix considered to look for a database platform that could help in overcoming some of the critical issues, mainly minimizing downtime, and that's what Amazon Web Services provided them. The elasticity of the cloud platform allowed them to add thousands of virtual servers within a matter of a few minutes. They were able to expand their services to all the countries with minimal or rather negligible issues. Leveraging multiple AWS cloud regions across geographies enabled Netflix to dynamically shift and expand their global infrastructure capacity across all countries they are present in. This provided for a brilliant customer experience, wherein entertainment provided by Netflix continued to rule uninterrupted. Today, due to AWS, Netflix enjoys unprecedented elasticity and scalability in its service offerings. Expanding and shrinking its footprint based on the traffic is now just a matter of pushing a button. All this means Netflix customers can watch on demand any of the shows instantaneously, and this is in a big part due to Amazon Web Services. Now that you understand the sheer power of AWS, you would be surprised to know that AWS has already surpassed 1 million customers, and these are corporates and not individuals. AWS is a secure cloud services platform offering compute power, database storage, content delivery, and other functionalities on a paid subscription basis to help businesses scale and grow. Did you know that AWS certification is one of the top certifications in the information technology domain? An AWS Certified Solutions Architect can earn an average salary of $114,148 per year. Top MNCs like Netflix, Adobe, Unilever, Airbnb, B&W, Hitachi, and Samsung are increasingly looking for AWS certified professionals and are paying top dollar salaries and attractive perks included. You don't need to have a technical background to become an AWS professional. But if you already have a background in the basics of networking, client-server computing, IT security, operating systems, and scripting, then it is beneficial. The move towards the cloud is unstoppable. Today, regardless of the company's size, industry vertical, geography location, market segmentation, and customer base, cloud computing is revolutionizing each and every enterprise. AWS is naturally the market leader, and it is helping organizations to grow and scale rapidly in a digitally driven world. All this makes AWS certified professionals extremely sought after and a rare commodity. AWS services can be combined to create a scalable cloud application without worrying about delays related to infrastructure provisioning, which includes compute, storage, database, networking. AWS Compute Services allows users to develop, deploy, run, and scale their applications and workloads. Some of the AWS Compute Services are EC2, Elastic Compute Cloud. This is the virtual computing environment offered by AWS. It is offered as a web service that lets you perform computing tasks of any capacity in a secure and resizable environment. EC2 provides you configuration capacity in a seamless manner. With EC2, you have complete control of your computing environment along with high availability, scalability, and cost-effectiveness. Elastic Beanstalk. It automates the resource provisioning and deploying in a highly scalable manner. All you have to do is upload your code, and Elastic Beanstalk automatically deploys, provisions capacity, balances the load, and auto-scales the application as well. AWS Autoscaling offers a low-cost application monitoring service for maintaining a steady and predictable performance. You can use AWS Autoscaling for setting up application scaling across multiple services for multiple resources. It offers a great user interface that is extremely user-friendly. Elastic Load Balancing. AWS ELB is a load balancing service that is useful for distributing the incoming application traffic to multiple destinations, like EC2, IP addresses, and containers. Elastic Load Balancing is highly available, scalable, and secure, thus ensuring your applications are always fault tolerant. AWS Storage Services are scalable, durable platform to make data accessible from any internet location for user-generated content, serverless computing, big data storage, or backup and recovery. Some of the AWS Storage Services are EBS or Elastic Block Service. This is a persistent block storage service from Amazon that can be used with AWS EC2 instances. The Amazon EBS can replicate within its availability zone, thus offering protection against component failure. EBS is highly durable and available and offers a consistent low latency performance to successfully run your workloads. Amazon Glacier. It is a specific type of storage service that is highly optimized for data that is used infrequently. It offers a very low-cost solution that is durable and offers data archiving, backup, and security for long periods of time. AWS Storage Gateway. It lets the AWS cloud storage to be seamlessly accessed by your on-premise applications. The AWS Storage Gateway can be deployed for data processing, backup, archiving, and even disaster recovery. S3. Simple Storage Service. AWS S3 lets you seamlessly store and retrieve huge amounts of data anytime, anywhere through the web interface. It lets software developers to have access to data fast in an inexpensive, reliable, and highly scalable manner. You can store all sorts of folders, files, and documents on the AWS S3. AWS Data Services include relational databases for transactional applications, non-relational databases for internet-scale applications, a data warehouse for analytics, an in-memory data store for caching and real-time workloads, and a graph database for building applications with highly connected data. Some of the AWS database services are RDS, Relational Database Service. The Amazon RDS is a highly scalable relational database service. It offers a simple, cost-effective database in the cloud that also automatically does database setup, hardware provisioning, backup, and patching. Its advantages include high availability, fast performance, security, and compatibility. DynamoDB. It is a NoSQL database in the cloud that provides extremely high latency at any scale. It offers highly reliable service that is fully managed, has built-in security, in-memory caching, backup, and restoration. ElastiCache. It is used for data caching within the AWS cloud. This will help you take the load off your database by caching the frequently used queries. Using AWS ElastiCache, you can easily deploy, operate, and scale the in-memory data stores. Using ElastiCache, you can enhance the app performance by retrieving data that is highly used through low-latency in-memory data stores. Amazon Aurora. It is a fully managed database engine that is compatible with MySQL and PostgreSQL. With Aurora, you have extreme reliability and speed combined with heightened simplicity and cost-effectiveness. You can easily scale your PostgreSQL and MySQL deployments using Aurora. Redshift. The AWS Redshift is a data warehousing solution that can be deployed for running complex OLAP queries on it. It is extremely fast, scalable, simple, and cost-efficient to run. Using Redshift, you can analyze all your data across your data lakes and data warehouses. The advantages of Redshift include massive parallel query execution through the use of machine learning algorithms and columnar storage. AWS Networking Services enables to isolate cloud infrastructure, scale the request handling capacity, and connect any network to private virtual network. Some of the networking services are VPC, Virtual Private Cloud. The AWS VPC can be thought of as a cloud data center for deploying all your resources. VPC lets you isolate all your resources on the Amazon cloud and thus offers heightened security. Amazon gives you complete freedom to work within your virtual networking environment, along with selection of IP addresses, creating subnets, configuring route tables, and network gateways. AWS VPC offers logically isolated provisioning on the cloud, wherein you can launch your AWS resources. Route 53. This is the Amazon Domain Name System, or DNS service. It lets you register domain names. Route 53 is a highly available and scalable DNS service that also offers very good reliability and cost-effectiveness for routing end users to internet applications. It converts IP addresses to human-readable names and is fully compliant with IPv6 protocol. Direct Connect. This is an AWS service that lets you connect data centers to AWS availability zones through dedicated high-speed lines. This way, you can build a dedicated network connection that is private and can be a seamless bridge between on-premise and cloud. AWS Direct Connect offers low cost, better bandwidth, and consistent network experience via the internet. AWS is the pioneer of the cloud computing technology. Way back in 2006, it offered its cloud solutions, and today is rightly way ahead of its competition. Back in 2006, cloud might still have been a novelty, but today, it is critical to the survival of any business enterprise. Cloud is offering some incredible advantages that on-premise technology just cannot compete with. Some of the reasons why cloud computing is such a hit in today's world, and as a direct consequence is driving AWS to newer heights, is as follows. Pay as you use, instant service, high scalability, better security, zero maintenance, latest version of product or service, holistic manner of delivery, concentrating on your core competency. All these irresistible features of the cloud is making it a must-have for any organization. AWS is thus being propelled to newer heights in today's digitally driven world. every company is hiring cloud computing and AWS certified professionals. Due to this, there is never a lack of job opportunities for AWS certified solutions architect professionals. As we have discussed already, the salaries for AWS professionals are among the best in the IT industry. Now that you have learned about AWS, who can become an AWS professional? Its various products, how the cloud revolution is driving AWS forward, it is time you start your journey in this promising domain and see your career soar. Intellipaat is offering the industry-designed AWS training that is directly in line with clearing the AWS certification. You will get hands-on experience by working on real-world projects. Upon completion of the training, you can apply for the best jobs in the industry. Thank you. For inquiries, feel free to contact us.